And now to an update. New details after a pedestrian was hit and killed by a car in San Luis Obispo. Officers found 52-year-old Michael Hamlin lying on Tank Farm Road just before 10:30 last night near South Higuera Street. Police say the 76-year-old driver was cooperative. Anyone who witnessed the incident is asked to call law enforcement.